Kate, the Princess of Wales, had the best seat in the house Tuesday on center court at Wimbledon, in the front row of the royal box and right next to Roger Federer. The future queen, wearing a mint-green blazer, made her way down to her seat only moments before Federer was faded ahead of the opening match on day 2 of the grass court tournament.